Hi, I'm Josh Shakespeare. You know, we have a lot of fun making the show for you guys every week. This week I thought it'd be a good idea to have a mini sketch compilation. These are ideas that started out big, but I thought would be a lot funnier and they were a lot more fun to make if they were smaller and they were bite-sized. So sit back, relax, as Chef Raekwon would say, and we hope you enjoy what we made for you this week. Thanks for tuning in.
President Trump is the leader who will rebuild the promise of America. Ladies and gentlemen, leaders and fighters for freedom and liberty and the American dream, the best is yet to come.
Not right now, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Not right now. Not right now. We were young and innocent then. Can you move?
Do you remember, girl? Remember the time. On the phone, you and me.
Michael, get the fuck out of the way!
Till dawn, till three. What about us, girl?
Remember the time.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. In the bar, on the beach, you and me.
Are you done? Are you done? Can I please play the video again? Can you get out of here, please? Hey, can you come get your son, please? Can you beat his ass again? Can you come get him, please? Joe, come get your kid. Please come get his kid.
No. It gets better, Daniel. No.
You don't need me to tell you things are a mess. Donald Trump is destroying our country and everything we care about. We need leaders who solve problems like climate change and COVID, not deny them. Leaders who will fight against systemic racism and inequality. And that starts by voting for someone who understands how much is at stake. Someone who's building a team that shares our values. It starts with voting against Donald Trump and for Joe Biden. Silence is not an option, and we cannot sit this one out. We all have to vote like our lives and the world depend on it, because they do. The only way to be certain of the future is to make it ourselves. Please register, please vote.
Yeah, what up?
Hi, is this the manufacturer of shower speaker, the speaker that goes in the shower?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I'm calling because I'd like a refund. It's not waterproof. Spent $45 on it.
Of course it's not waterproof. It's a speaker, nigga.
It says speaker that goes in the shower.
Yeah, exactly. Point to where it says the shit is waterproof. Go ahead. Exactly, it's just a speaker that goes in the shower.
Well, I assumed that
then don't assume next time. Stupid ass, nigga.
Bruh, what the fuck are you doing?
So nobody has a problem with this. We just gonna let this grown ass man keep doing this? Word?
What the fuck is she doing?
Oh hell no.
I was just wondering, you know, what comedians would you put at the top? Who are your, some of your favorites?
Off the top of my head, it'd probably be Dave Chappelle, Anthony Jeselnik, Paul Mooney, Nate Bargatze, so funny. Yeah, right now those are the only ones that come to mind.
Okay. What about Sarah Silverman?
I'd fuck her. Yeah.
That's... She's... okay, let's just move on.
Well, that's all the time we have. Thank you guys for tuning in, and we'll see you next week.